Hello Kamal, welcome to my show Catching Up with Vrinda, and it's really nice to see all your paintings. Happy New Year.
Happy
And
New Year
what
to you
a
too.
what a way to start the year with your art show. How does it feel?
Firstly, yeah, very happy New Year to you
Thank you,
and
Kamal.
To all the Gul TV viewers. And yes, I wanted to start my New Year this time with something that's more colorful, brighten up my life and also others, you know, it's bringing everyone together. In fact, I call most of my friends. I called them today to the art exhibition. I said, please come down to my exhibition. Let's all raise a toast for the new year. So that's how it should be, and it will be.
Right. Acting, screenplay writing, directing, painting. You are one of the most versatile person I have come across. You know, what drives you?
I think my own insecurity. What I think about myself. I think I'm doing something nice, and then I feel, oh, inka chala inkevan cheyochemo ani anipistundi. There's a fight within myself. So I think that's the drive. I keep wanting to do something more within me, and I always think there's one most important thing that I value a lot in life, and that is death. It will happen sometime, and before that, there's a short span of life that we all have got, that we can all live. In that, if we can do something, that's why I always keep raising this thingy, death is coming, you know, so let's do something more, let's do fast, there's lot more things to do. That's why I don't want to restrict myself to one thing, because it somehow makes me feel that I'm just, you know, wasting my life.
Kamal, your earlier series was called Minnu, this is called Rani. Mm-hmm. You have a very interesting title to all your series, so what goes behind all of it?
I don't start up with a title and then start doing it. I think I have a lot of thoughts in it. Minnu, when it happened because Minnu was something that we worked on as a child character that we did as a short film along with a friend of mine, Hanumant Rao. And somewhere there, Minnu also meant me and you. So me and you, our thoughts on children was that. Whereas Rani for me is celebrating the pride of woman. I mean, just the feminine part of what the world exists in. We all somehow take it too easy. I just want to celebrate it. So
yeah, both your series to tend towards the women, you know, the women in the society. So is there like so much thought given behind it?
Towards women, that's exactly what I think. I don't think I plan myself saying that, okay, let's now do something on women. But somewhere deep inside, I think I'm inclined towards that, some works of that. Like sometimes I'm more inclined towards some parts of a particular, probably a religious context, or probably something which may not be part of something that I really believe, but I want to. So it's something that just comes to my heart. I said, okay, let's now just work on this. But yeah, there is something that I'm inclined a lot towards.
Your promotional video actually of Rani says celebrating the roots. You know, it actually reminds me of Avakai Biryani. Are you inclined towards the rural rustic setup?
Rural rustic setup. I personally feel that where we come from, and this I believed right from my childhood, and that where we belong, we should culminate all our thoughts, bring in and you know, inculcate a habit of trying to develop that particular arena of our, you know, society, and then present it to the world. Not just world, and say, as world is a platform, so you don't have to say that, okay, I will work now from there and then I'll create something. No, you can always, you know, you have to celebrate your roots always, because and that's the reason why when I finished my architecture, I somehow felt that I have to be in India, be here, maybe develop myself, my persona. And my persona does not develop just because of, it develops because of my activity here, you know, being in my, you know, motherland India and trying to be. Of course, there are times when you want to go out and want to explore other things, that is exploring things. But exploring within me, I thought it will happen with the surroundings that I have. And that's why I thought even here, in the art that I've done, I think it's more of wanting to do traditional art. But traditional art nowadays has become too, you know, I'm an architect too. So as a designer, sometimes I think that traditional art may not be suitable to certain you know, designs or, you know, houses or things like that.
What can the viewers expect from the movie?
It's a very contemporary subject on how social networking is happening and how relationships turn out to be. And there are three different couples and how their stories unfold. And everyone today, if you think of it, even your dad and mom are using social network. And probably they are planning the social network even for the kids who are just born, you know. They write it, social network thing on there then. So, I think all generations are being covered now. So, this is the right time to talk about how social network is affecting our lives and things like that. I think it's a very contemporary subject. All the young and the old will try to connect with it.
Would you want to explain any of your paintings? Is there a thought behind any of the paintings?
I'd like to probably you can take a walk.
Yeah.
One of the beginning painting, I think maybe we can talk about this. So this is a painting that I have done, thinking of. And put across a thought saying that, okay, let's talk about a form per se, but this per se looks like a trishul, you know. Yeah. For me, the three tipped corners and all these tipped tips refer, you know, for me connote something which is to do with and then I of my own thoughts about, okay, what women actually think about being bold, about being strong, and then being calm, being so all these things are put across. And then, but then I later on thought, okay, this also connotes something which has a Hindu reference about a trishul or something like that.
Thanks, I love that painting.
Thank you so much.
Thing I cherish. Thank you for talking to Guldi.
Thank you so much.
Viewers, and I would like you to talk to them and say whatever you want to say about your movie and your art.
Hi, all the Guldi viewers. I think I'm quite an ardent follower of your website and all the viewers. Meer elano nenu kuda alane chustu untanu Guldi lo ante. And Guldi for me is very funny note. I always wanted to know why it is named Guldi, because Guldi is a very is a term that the North Indians used to actually make fun of the Telugu people. But I think that's the fun element in it, and that's why I always want to go and check the site. And I wish everyone a wonderful year ahead. Please don't plan too much, but I think you should just live your life. There are small things that you all have it in you, something that you may not know that's deep inside you. There's only one life. Just go ahead, live it. It won't come back. 2014 won't come back. So 2014, what I did was I painted about 25 art pieces. For me, it gives a lot of satisfaction. So go ahead, 2015 should be yours. There is something in you waiting to be explored in 2015. I wish you all a wonderful year ahead. Yeah, and also want to wish, because my paintings also depict something related to cows, something very auspicious, something to do with celebration. And the most important celebration that's coming ahead is Sankranti. I wish you all a wonderful Sankranti ahead and a time with family. Everyone have a great time with family and bond together. Thank you.
Kamal, I usually have a selfie with the star I'm interviewing.
Yeah.
I would like to do it along with your painting. Yeah?
Yes.
Kamal Kamaraj painting series, it's a very good concept. Aurni వివిధ లక్ష్మణ్ గారు చిత్రీకరిస్తూ చాలా బాగా చేశాడు. ఐ థింక్ ఇట్స్ అ ఫెంటాస్టిక్ పెయింటింగ్ ఎగ్జిబిషన్. వన్ మస్ట్ డెఫినెట్లీ వాచ్ ఇట్. ఐ రియలీ కంగ్రాచులేట్ హిమ్ అండ్ ఆల్ ద బెస్ట్ ఫర్ హిమ్. విష్ యూ ఆల్ గుడ్ డే వ్యూవర్స్, వెరీ వెరీ హ్యాపీ న్యూ ఇయర్ అండ్ హ్యాపీ సంక్రాంతి.
హై ఎవ్రీవన్, దిస్ ఇస్ సుధాకర్ అండ్ ఆల్ ద వెరీ బెస్ట్ అండ్ హ్యాపీ న్యూ ఇయర్ టు ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ, ఆల్ ద గుడ్ డే వ్యూవర్స్ అండ్ ఆల్సో హ్యాపీ సంక్రాంతి, సంక్రాంతి శుభాకాంక్షలు. అలాగే ఇక్కడ ఇక్కడికి వచ్చిన కమల్ కామరాజ్ ఆర్ట్ షో, రాణి ఆర్ట్ షోకి వచ్చిన వాళ్ళందరికీ కూడా నాకు నేను కంగ్రాట్స్ చెప్తున్నాను. కమల్కి ఎస్పెషల్లీ ఆల్ ద వెరీ బెస్ట్. హీ హాస్ డన్ ఎ ఫ్యాంటాస్టిక్ జాబ్, మీరు చూస్తున్నారు. సో ఫస్ట్ డే ఐఎమ్ రియలీ హ్యాపీ టు బీ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ అండ్ ఆల్ ద వెరీ బెస్ట్. థ్యాంక్ యూ.
కమల్ కామరాజ్ మా లేడీస్ అండ్ జెంటిల్మెన్లో వన్ ఆఫ్ ది హీరోస్ అండి. సో డే వన్ నుంచి తను తన పెయింటింగ్లో యూనో తన టాలెంట్ చూస్తే చాలా ఆశ్చర్యం వేస్తుంది. సూపర్బ్ అండ్ ఈరోజు రాణి అనే ఒక షో చేశాడు, అమేజింగ్ షో. ఐ మీన్ చాలా టెంప్టింగ్గా ఉంది కొనేయాలని. మేబీ లేడీస్ అండ్ జెంటిల్మెన్ సినిమా రిలీజ్ అయ్యాక కొంటాను. కంగ్రాచులేషన్స్ టు కమల్ కామరాజ్. ఐ మీన్ వీఆర్ ఆల్ ప్రౌడ్ ఆఫ్ యూ కమల్. గుల్టే వ్యూయర్స్ అందరికీ హ్యాపీ న్యూ ఇయర్ అండ్ త్వరలోనే సంక్రాంతి కూడా వస్తుంది. సో మీ అందరికీ సంక్రాంతి శుభాకాంక్షలు. రెండు మంచి సినిమాలు వస్తున్నాయి, గోపాల గోపాల అండ్ ఐ. ఈ రెండు ఎంజాయ్ చేయండి సంక్రాంతి సీజన్లో. సంక్రాంతి అయిన తర్వాత మా లేడీస్ అండ్ జెంటిల్మెన్ ఎంజాయ్ చేయండి. థ్యాంక్ యూ.
Very proud of my cousin Kamal. He was always an artist and we knew that, and I think it's a great achievement. He's been doing this series for quite some time now, Rani, and I hope everybody enjoys the painting, and I hope everybody enjoys his work, and I hope he goes further, far far away.